Give the mercy. Serve your voice, no? Please, you know, give the mercy. Then you commit offense. Speaking ill of a voice, no? Blaspheming a voice, no? Everything is lost. If you have gotten anything, is all destroyed. You are lost now. You are bereaved of everything. You lose everything. Any education, any tapasya, anything you have gotten, if you commit Vaishnava Parap, you lose everything. Therefore, say, don't come into a Vaishnava path. Don't come into it. You become a mahabahudas, blood of grass, lowest of the law. All are superior to me. All are superior to me. All are. Vaishnavas, but I am not Vaishnava. All are Vaishnavas. Lord of the law is a list will be made, number 1, 2, 3, like that. My name will come at last. Nobody will belong. Everybody is around me. This is attitude. Now the same thing. Drama. Yes. This attitude. Unless you develop this attitude, you cannot do Hari Bhajan. You cannot get the mercy of a Vaishnava. You cannot achieve supreme perfection. You understand?